Hi, I'm Father James Kubicki with a question. Do you believe in coincidences? Some people say there's no such thing as a coincidence. Rather, there are God incidences. In other words, there is no chance, and everything works together according to God's plan, though this doesn't take away from our free will or choice. The reason this question of whether there are coincidences or God incidences occurred to me today, because we're celebrating the feast of Saint Monica, the mother who prayed and suffered for the conversion of her son, Augustine. Tomorrow, we'll be celebrating his feast. And I wondered about that. Had the church decided to highlight how important Monica was in her son's life and conversion by celebrating their feasts one day after the other? Usually, the church celebrates the feasts of saints on the day of their deaths. Was a special exception made so that Monica and Augustine, mother and wayward son, would be celebrated right next to each other? No. And here's where we get into the question of coincidence or God incidence. Monica died on August 27th in the year 387. Her son died on August 28th, 43 years later, ensuring that their feast days would be celebrated one right after the other. Coincidence or God incidence? You decide. One thing is clear, though. Separated from each other for 43 years, they were still united spiritually in the Lord and at the Eucharist. In her final illness, Monica said to Augustine, "Bury my body wherever you will. Let not care of it cause you any concern. One thing only I ask you, that you remember me at the altar of the Lord, wherever you may be."